all of the guys here are very helpful. The environment, the school, I mean, the staff, they're like very hospitable to us. So that's what I like about here in TAFE.
Yes, yes, the teachers at TAFE SA are very supportive. They will help with any question I have. I learned a lot from them.
Actually, it's not just the lectures. TAFE give us everything to feel like at home. We have maybe 10 workshops, more than 100 cards. We have all the tools to learn, and we have the excellent lectures that they have been working in a different fields that give us a lot of different experiences. It's a really good place to study.
I choose TAFE SA because TAFE delivers practical knowledge to the students. When we are in workshops, they put real issues in the car. We have to find out that issues and sort that out.
I think most interesting is to do some diagonal works.
We have the dyno facilities here. What we're doing in the dyno is we're testing the engine's potentials. Since we cannot do it on the streets, it's better to do it here. We have to have fun without involving anybody at risk.
Now, the facilities and equipment we have here, even this particular room that we're in, is the only one in Australia that does have a dyno room like this, where students can actually train instead of road testing vehicles, which is unsafe for a student. We have a facility here where they could actually get out on the actual dynamometer, do real world testing, you know, and that's as far as two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, motorcycle, truck as well. We have all the latest in electronics as far as diagnostic equipment, four gas analyzers, five gas, we have all the good stuff, yeah. That's why they should come here.
When the student comes to work placement, if they struggle to find a place to go, I usually speak to my old bosses or the relationship I built with the industry to give them a hand to send them there, and usually the feedback are pretty good. So during the work placement, I usually visit every single one to see them actively learning and working in the industry. We had two graduates, Wilson and Jet. They are actually working in Kadena. Vocational shortage is worse in that regional area, and also I think the pay is slightly higher than metro area. So I think they're doing pretty good, and they enjoy what they're doing, and then we still keep in touch. Sometimes Wilson will send me a message or call me for some technical support, so pretty good.
Hi, I'm an international student from Taiwan. Have been working in Kadena area for just a little over a year, and we actually bring all the skills and the knowledge that we learn from school and actually help out the regional community, which I think is pretty good.
As I was approaching my graduation day, I was researching about jobs in the regional area, and then I found a place in Kadena, and then I told my lecturer about it, and they were very excited and helped me and tried their best to contact everybody in the area and introduce me and promote me, and then I got the job.
We've got a lot of contacts out in the industry, and we continue to send students out to places to get jobs.
So my journey with TAFE SA started back in 2010. I still remember the first day I come to the classroom and he did a tour for us in the workshop. I was just mind-opening. I finished my course with TAFE Diploma in 2012. And then straight away I started my job in the Suzuki in the city. My dream job has always been being a lecturer. On the 10th year, one of the lecturers actually came to Suzuki to buy some parts, and he saw me. And after some discussion, conversation, he said to me, "Min, think seriously to be a lecturer." And then that's where the door opened and I decided to step in. After 10 years in the trade, I'm wearing TAFE uniform again. The student has become the colleague, and I'm pretty sure they are quite proud to seeing me standing here as well.
I know many of my friends studying the same course in private colleges, but after studying here and doing my placements, I come to find that I know more than them.
So I think it's a good choice without any doubt.